people.
Would you ever think that, you know, money from an organization, from, you know, basically kind of a governmental organization, you know, would go to this? I mean, there are critics in the United States, you know, who are citing U.S. payments to the authority. There's a bill in Congress right now that's named after a young man like your son, Taylor Force, who you just mentioned, called the Taylor Force Act, that would cut off, you know, some of this money. There's Taylor Force there. I mean, what do you think should happen? Do you favor that? What would you say, and how would you speak out in terms of potentially dealing with these payments, you know, to those who, like, defend them?